from the given result. You'll be having here, say t cube in the n, therefore f will be equal to, that's 4, 8, say 2n. That is choice 1 is correct.